I couldn't help myself. There's even a little whipped cream in it. That, my friends, is pumpkin spice latte. The one that I just tweeted about, I just had to give in. I'm going to drink half of it now, then half of it on the bus. And smooth riding tomorrow. We're going to have a photo shoot, so pretty excited. But until then, I'm going to sip on this lovely cup of latte. Mm.